Well, here it is. Let me show you the power here. So there's a switch, there's a plug underneath it, the power cord, speaker, and then fans, and the HDMI out to stream. So let's just hit this power switch right here. Everything will turn on. Screen's on, it'll load up. Take a minute. So the GranBoard app will load automatically. As you can see, you can see the board is connected already. All touch screen. That is removable, so I can change it if I ever want to. On the left side, you got some more fans. These are blowing air in, the other side is blowing air out. Got the speaker down here. LEDs all the way around in the track.